as Seattle police who chased the suspect looked down onto I-5. The suspect is seen bolting away here from officers who were trying to arrest him. He sprints all the way across the active interstate and jumps over a Jersey barrier onto an exit ramp below, and he disappears under an overpass. Now, minutes later, Cairo 7 cameras spot that suspect, who is now in pain from being injured, being treated by paramedics while police question him. Nearby, an abandoned Nissan Pathfinder police say was stolen appeared to have crashed in traffic, allegedly being driven by this same suspect who became a very familiar face during the 22-day CHOP protest.